saw this amazing 3D concert movie.
It's gonna be so much fun, I can't wait.
I know, I'm like literally counting the days till the movie. I'm like, God, I can get by.
Okay, we already got our tickets. We're inviting 6 other people to go with
yeah,
us.
Yeah, prom is January, so before like any other fans, so yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go through her neighborhood and put advertisements for the movie in people's mailboxes.
Yeah, we have, like 20 copies. See how thick this is? Like 20, 18? Yeah, so.
Yeah, we're gonna go put this in people's mailboxes.
And anybody can go past it. Yeah. So, go to 3D movie, it's gonna be awesome. And if you don't, well. Let's go! 27th,
February 27th, 2009. And buy the live album February 24th, 2009. Let's go! Every single word's been said. Broke each other's hearts again. Sky begins to shine, we're breaking down. She screams out, no, we're not gonna wait this out tonight. No, we're not gonna make this right. So I'll give a kiss and say goodbye. 'Cause we're not gonna.
Outside to make more posters with all these finished. More. So this is us working. Say hi, Emma.
Hi.
So we're just working on more. Well, listening to Jonas Brothers music, as you can hear. Yeah, we own them. Oh, look at our awesome shirts. Everyone says tonight only. No, yep.
I'm wearing one, but it's under my coat.
Yeah, she's wearing one under her sweater, so Megan. Yeah, she's awesome.
It might take a while to get to.
Yeah, she has a pink sweater. Ta-da! Oh, she has awesome Joe Converse.
Yeah.
Sneakers. That's a DJ Danger.
Yeah, I'm gonna wear my sweater.
Yeah, I have 3 Jonas Brothers shirts. I'm a proud. So, we're making these ads and putting them in people's mailboxes. So now I'm gonna get to work.
Should've known better. It's gonna suck when the camera stops rolling and you find out soon that the treatment wasn't worth it.
Hey guys,
they're all the same, they all want the money. They're all insane, they live for fame, honey. They laugh at you when you're not even being funny. I've been here before and I've seen first in the front row seat this little thing they call a video girl. But you still whine. But I've been here before and I've seen firsthand the front row seat. What happened? eyes and kiss the past. I'm not about to be another victim.
Video girl syndrome.
I won't be a victim of the video girl syndrome.